My name is Sophie Rodgerson. I am from Duxbury, Massachusetts, and was originally born in Russia. I lived there for 4 years in an orphanage, and then was adopted back in 2000, and was brought into an American family. I didn't know the language, and I didn't understand what was going on around me because of the transition from a very quiet orphanage to a very busy, active, fast speed environment in America. So I was very scared of everything and had to rely a lot on my visuals to understand what was going on around me so that I knew what was dangerous, what was not, what was funny. And still to this day, I rely on those visual cues that led to my interest in art. I'm currently a senior at Gordon College and am working on finishing my art major. And as you can see, working on my senior thesis with all these figures, and I really love the human figure, and there's so much beauty within the human figure, and it has such a huge impact in our culture and how we interact with each other. I just love art because it brings me into a whole different world, a whole new dimension. I've always been a fan of movies, and that has always sparked the interest and passion for art, because mostly fantasy movies like Star Wars and Lord of the Rings, I'm a big fan of those. Just how it drew you into a story, and the same goes for art. When you're making something, it really allows me to jump out of reality and into my own world. So I hope to become an art teacher. I'm currently applying to multiple art teaching positions in various schools. I really would love to inspire others the way that art has inspired me. With great power comes great responsibility. And I think that rings true, because artists have a power in their abilities, and it's how you use it that brings glory to God or brings glory to oneself. As an artist, I would most want to become more self-aware of who I am and how I can most effectively interact with the community and to bless them in every way that I can through the gifts that God has given me.